basically down here, sometimes it could be a war. You got to be able to set your man up to get open, and you got to be physical. So what I try to do is put my body on the defender, bump him a little bit, stop and go. As he runs into me, then I go off of him, which creates space. And so as I create space, you have to have your hands prepared for the ball. And also my footwork is critical. Using my inside foot to plant, then whip myself around, square my body, at the same time looking for the pass, square my shoulders, and let it fly.